Who was Otto Wichterle? Google shows a doodle on October 27, 2021 for Otto Wichterle's 108th birthday. Let's discuss why Otto Wichterle is important and what was his invention. Are you one of the estimated 140 million people around the world who wears contact lenses? Whether your answer is yes or no, the story of the Czech chemist who invented the soft contact lens, Otto Wichterle, might give you some fresh insight. Otto Wichterle was born on October 27, 1913 in Prost.